See that explosion over at the X-Mansion? Those mutants know how to party!
Oh, watch it, buddy.
That guy doesn't look so good.
Oh, watch it, buddy.
Alter your shape into something useful here.
Well, I guess I won't be needing a shower today.
Deep in Central Europe lies a small nation known as Latveria, ruled by Victor von Doom. Don't let the rustic look of Dr. Doom's castle fool you. It has incredibly advanced weaponry hidden behind its stone walls. Even really good internet.
You call it the Fantastica. Whew. Nice. Does it come with satellite radio?
We're entering Latverian airspace.
Local weather is dreary with an 80% chance of bad guys.
And a 100% chance of incoming fire.
Sending the Fantastic Car to autopilot so we can jump in.
Human Torch and I will secure the landing zone.
Cannonball!
Boys, I think we've been spotted. Watch out!
Rock beats explosives, right?
There it is! Everyone get ready!
What do you know? Johnny came through for once!
I saw this in a movie once.
Green Goblin's here.
Doom's hiring every baddie he can find. I wonder what kind of benefits he offers.
Must be decent. He's got an army of security guards, too. Ben, I believe some clobberin's in order.
Ah, Sue! You ruined my line!
Director Fury, come in! We've been knocked off course. Please respond.
It's no use. Something's interfering with our comm signal. Doom must have a jamming device nearby.
Come on.
Thank you.
That dish looks like the source of the interference. We've got to disable it.
This might require...
It's clobbering time!
Fantastic Four, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Director Fury. We've taken down a comm tower that was blocking our signals.
I'm on the other side of the castle. We could do with some backup. Quick!
Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
Thank you.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
I've got bad news. The only way to bring the lift down is to trigger the alarm, which I bet will bring us a lot of unwanted attention.
Triggering the alarm? Isn't this supposed to be a surprise attack?
That's our ride, team.
Oh, playtime's over already!
Won't give up.
Deal with you myself.
We need to get him off his board.
Come on, you big ugly orange rock. You think you can stop me?
Worms!
This is getting dull without the spider to keep me entertained. You won't get away with this!
Fools! Don't force me to use Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom!
Does that look like a ray gun to you, Reed?
Usually ray guns use focused light, whereas this appears to use cosmic energy.
Why don't you just ask him? Villains love to talk about their stuff. Hey, Doom, what is that thing?
Oh, you'd like to see it in action? Very well.
Helicarrier, this is Fury. Hill, are you there?
Here, sir.
Listen, we've located our silver friend. We'll bring him back to the carrier. Doom is taken off with Loki. That's a bad match. Bad for us, I mean. Can you locate them?
We can.
Just like you can track me anywhere, apparently.
They're headed out to sea, sir.
Contact Professor X and see if he can spare some mutants to help us track down all of Doom's associates.
Yes, sir.
Yeah! Whoa! Ooh.
Loki and Dr. Doom are heading out over the ocean, possibly looking for more cosmic bricks. We need you to fly out there and find them.
What is Brother Loki thinking, associating with this villainous Doom character? I shall bash some sense into him.
Take it easy, Hammerhead. We need to find him first.